Gotta make this one like rancid looking, if I can. Someone over. But commission. Yeah, this one's more like a some kind of evil slug thing with these like tendrils or something trailing at the back. And they help it move, these little things. And these ones just, yeah, do sort of the same. Don't know. It's got a message somewhere. Mission to do someone's like a art cover for someone's music or something, some kind of illustration. So I've got that to figure out. That's a basic idea. Usually a lot of ink just helps flesh these things out a bit. Yeah, so this is it's day 18, even though it's spilling over to day 19, but I'm still classing that as day 18 in these daily live streams. Drawing these creature things. I'd say this, the underbelly of this creature is real slimy, almost like a slug. So I'll have it like looking, you know, like real slimy like that. Jason, yeah, teeth and tentacles again. to say that a bit carefully, that one. Let me say something else. Hey Murphy. Yeah, doing fine, thanks. Yeah, you doing all right? I just always trying to keep up drawing these creature things, these, because the last week of these daily streams I'm going to be doing probably two large illustrations based on all these creatures that I've done. I'm going to merge quite a few of the elements of everything that I've drawn together if I can, which should be fun. Good. And then those illustrations that I'm going to do, they're going to be on a large sheet of paper, and I'm going to colour them in as well. So I think two illustrations might do, like 3.5 days, or maybe 3 days each. I'll see. Or three streams, I mean, each. That's what I meant to say. I don't really do graphic design work, no. I don't really do much digital artwork, even to this day, really. I don't really do much of that, but I'd like to. I'd like to get an iPad and try and colour some of these illustrations in, you know, or sketch and colour and do some stuff like that, but I just can't afford that at the moment, but one day I will do. I'd like to get some stuff like that and just have the freedom just to make some digital or artwork or some, or whatever you do, you know, and colour stuff in. And I've seen other artists do it, and it looks ace. Looks like a definite time saver, but I don't think it'll ever replace me actually drawing, you know, these creatures and with pens and that, but definitely like to do it and have a go. Not great at stuff like Photoshop, to be honest, though. I'll have to learn about it. And it's almost slug-like, this creature. I do some of the, well, these type of work is sort of like my free time, but I am like a full-time artist as well. I've got quite a few projects and commissions and stuff. Commissions, not always like loads of commissions sometimes, but then there's some other times there's loads more. The Lord of the Fallen. I'll have to have a look at that, yeah. I'm not sure what it is. Well, yeah, I'll have to check these things out, and so I could do with some inspiration sometimes, you know. Doing a lot of card, like freelance work for Topps cards, drawing Star Wars cards. I just finished a set and I sent them early on in the week. I've got another set to do, so I've got them to do. And they've upped the pay on them, so that's pretty good. I just upped the pay because they owe me for 3 sets now. And they haven't paid yet, so could do with the cash. then I've got some couple of commissions coming up. Just got one that I've got messaged today. And I'm also trying to do my own projects as well, but they're just, they're always on the back burner. Like, you know, I'm trying to do other stuff and look after the missus as well, because I'm a full-time carer for her as well, so there's that to do, and this business and that. Most hours in a day I'm trying to do this in between other stuff that I've got to do, so it's no wonder I've got like massive bags under my eyes. You know, permanently tired all the time, but sleeping does no good except when you need to have sleep, obviously, but not sleeping all the time. Yeah, I like the shape of this one. This creature thing. Oh, I should have looked for my pen. I forgot to look for him. I had a real good Sharpie pen. I don't know where it's gone. Probably fell on the floor. Gone. That ain't the one. It's not over there. It's not there again. I can't find it. I'll just have to use this pen. Sometimes it's a lot better drawing on like the paper on the side, and then you can, the creatures seem to, I don't know, take on a different angle and shape, I don't know. Because sometimes drawing them like different ways, you know, like landscape like this, you might come up with something different if you was drawing like the portrait sort of way of the paper, you know. Is this slime or is this little worms or something? Don't know. We'll see. Yeah, I've always thought about doing that, you know, like working for movies or something, or like concept designer for creatures and things like that. I don't know, I just have to maybe send a lot of my stuff off, or I don't know, tag all these people in like social media or something and just get the word out somehow. I don't know how I'd go about that, to be honest. There'd probably be some element of luck in, you know, landing that type of job or something, but maybe getting my work out there more, I don't know. Yeah, I have thought about doing that, yeah. Even with games and stuff, you know, there's awesome games and, you know, like with creatures in it and stuff that I probably could have designed, you know, in another sort of dimension or reality or whatever. I like the Dead Space stuff, you know, and a lot in the Dark Souls games, they're pretty good. But I do like drawing these creatures because it's totally from the head, really. I just like not really using any, well, I'm not really using any reference at all. I'm just drawing whatever comes to mind, you know. Sometimes I draw something crappy, or sometimes it seems to work in such a way. Most of the times it seems to work, I'd say. But even if it's a crap drawing, I seem to learn something from it, so. Messaging someone about a commission. Yeah, if I had like I don't know if that mic will work. Dropping pens everywhere. Don't know, has this one got some ink? I might have a little bit of ink in this one. It's sort of, might use a bit of that. Yeah, it's running out, that one. Got plenty of markers, they're always running out. Yeah, you never know, I could. I need to do more of that, I ain't done that for a while. I sent some stuff off, I think it was earlier in the year, just to different game companies and stuff. Haven't heard anything, but it's always worth a try. Yeah, thanks, yeah. I really like drawing this type of stuff that's coming up. Stuff like this. always drawing stuff like this anyway, so. This thick marker, well that's probably running out as well, but I'll just try and darkness this to yeah I just have to keep trying, I think, and just keep pestering people. I think that's what the key to it is, I think. Get no reply, just keep sending more stuff. They might get fed up with it. And then gives a job. I do like the Dark Souls games, really good. I like the third one the best. Just seems more fleshed out, that one, and a bit more money spent on it. I like a lot of the creatures and stuff, and there's lots of cool stuff to draw. I'll probably draw some stuff from that. I have done in the past, so I'll probably try and draw some more stuff. I usually draw these pretty quick. I like to just work on a lot of the shading and layer over all the inks and stuff. And once you do that, you're pretty much finished. Unless I was colouring this in, but I'm not. If I was colouring these in, I don't think I'd do these daily streams. I'd never finish like full colour artwork on a stream. I don't think I ever have. I've done like quick colouring, but doesn't look finished, and I'm not happy with it really. But That's why there's still these main ink drawings, but fun to do these. Yeah, I have that quite a lot as well, yeah. It's like, every drawing, I think, I'm the same. Like, even this one, I'm like, oh, I could draw this in a different way and it might look a bit better, I don't know, but yeah, I have lots of ideas. And then sometimes there's not enough time in the day to draw them all, but yeah, I get that all the time. Very rarely, sometimes I do a drawing and it puts me off drawing. You know, it's that bad, the drawing, that I don't feel like drawing for a little bit. I don't have that often, but yeah, sometimes. Halfway through drawing stuff, you think, oh, I should have drawn it this way, but then I can always redraw it or try again or something. Or I usually just have an idea for something else. That's pretty much why I've got like loads of unfinished drawings and stuff. I think as an artist you've got to try and draw different things, and that's what I need to do a bit more of, and work differently, like maybe use paints and stuff, and I don't know, some media that you're not used to and stuff, and experiment, I think. I do that quite a lot, just experiment with like colour washes and stuff, and see what I can do sometimes. It's probably what I'll be doing on some more videos. If I can create some more videos, I like to experiment and just do different things. But then I'm sort of in my comfort zone just doing these ink drawings, but I like doing ink drawings, but it's I've got to expand a little bit and do some other stuff. Maybe learn proper perspective and stuff and get better at figure drawing and stuff. Challenge myself a little bit more. Maybe painting outside when people are walking past. Something like that. Just do different things. I thought about doing my own comics and graphic novels. I've got ideas that I started and just never got around to finishing and stuff like that, but I'd like to draw other people's graphic novels or comic books, but then I'd also just really like to draw my own comics or like horror stuff, or probably just horror stuff, but I think I need to get better at drawing figures and stuff and things like that, and draw a bit in perspective and stuff like that before I do that. But yeah, it's definitely something I want to do, because I've got some great ideas. Just gotta get on with it, like everything. I'm good at starting things, but finishing these things and actually getting on with them, not so good. This one's pretty much done. It's like a slam here where it's been dragging itself along with these arms. So it's a like slam or something like that. All right, now a quick drawing like this would be something like 40 quid, 45 quid, something like that. But a well thought out drawing this size, I spend a bit more time on, maybe like 85 to 100 ink drawing, and then if I'm adding colour or something, it'd be a bit more than that. But I'm known to doing like quick ink drawings with colour as well, so they'll be pretty cheap and that. But if I'm drawing, it's different prices for different things, you know. These are only quick sketches, these, really. And then they're not like fan art of anything, they're just like made up stuff, but yeah. But anything I do sell, I always scan, so I've got a copy of it or something. Creature. Yeah, so that'll do for this one. Just give it a little signature. I think I'll leave that there. What time is it? Oh, it's 1 o'clock. 1 in the morning. I'm doing these later and later. What was one of my hardest drawings I've ever done? I don't know. There was a dragon drawing I did for someone. It took a while to get right, the figure of it. And I'd made a mistake of drawing all the little individual like dragon scales on it, and it took forever to colour each one, you know, because I had to shade them with a different, like a darker colour and then a lighter colour and then a mid-tone somewhere in between there. So I had to colour each individual one, and it took ages, and I got fed up of doing it in the end. But it was a good drawing in the end. It was like a large dragon piece. They wanted something similar to the main dragon out of Skyrim, and I forget his name. You'll probably know his name. I just can't remember. but a bit of my own sort of design of a dragon thrown in or something as well. It didn't have to be exact. Yeah, so that's that creature. Yeah, it did. It turn out good, actually. I've got a scan on my computer somewhere. I think. I'll have to show all these, because a lot of them I ain't really posted on anything, really. A few of them, they're just like scanned and then sent off. one of these drawings. A lot of the times I just took a photo and then forgot about it. Anyway, I'm going to leave this here because I think that's done. Whatever it is, it's like a weird fantasy slug creature, but the slug creatures are real big, I think. They're massive, not tiny, so about as, big as a house, probably. I don't know. Even bigger. I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to leave that there. Thanks for watching. 43 minutes roundabout. That's not bad. I'm doing these shorter and shorter. They usually like take an hour. Anyway, I'm going to leave that there. Thanks for watching. Thanks for the few likes and that. It's much appreciated. And yeah. All right, cheers, Murphy. Yeah, see you next time as well. You take care too. And everyone else, cheers. I'll be drawing more. Doing another live stream tomorrow. Cheers. Thanks a lot. See you in the next one. Cheers now.